Do you know that there are many interesting places to visit in the world? The sea, the land, and even the high places. All of these can be found in my hometown, Dungan Terengganu. I am Siti Sarah Hadriana binti Adrahim, Tokoh Nilam for the State of Terengganu, category SRBI 2018. I am also the hostess for MySOTV, TV PSS SK Sultan Omar, and Awani Junior. Yay, we are here! We are now at Cimarron Waterfall. Do you know, friends? The tropical forest of Cimarron is situated in Kampung Pasir Raja, Hulu Dungun. It is the highest waterfall in Malaysia. Wait, it is the highest waterfall in Malaysia and it's about 305 meters tall. Wow! The forest is rich with flora and fauna. Wait, stop. Where am I now? Of course, Rantau Abang. Do you know why Rantau Abang is so popular? It is where the turtles lay their eggs. Look at the white sand. The beach is so beautiful and is suitable for filmmaking. Friends, here they have a place called Bukit Penyu. It is said a long time ago, the turtle's rock was situated on top of Bukit Cik Hawa, Rantau Abang Dungun. Its origin is from a turtle's mother that landed in Rantau Abang. That is why many turtles came here to visit the turtle's mother. Do you know what is interesting here? The giant belimbing turtle chose to land here rather than somewhere else. Friends, I'm sure all of us like to go to the beach. Let's go to Pantai Teluk Gadung, yay! Pantai Teluk Gadung has its own unique features, which is a combination of the sea and the lake. It is situated at the end of Jalan Surun. On the left of the lake, there is a beach and a greenery hill. Visitors here have the alternative to either do activities at the lake or in the sea. That sounds interesting. Love Dungun and come visit Terengganu. Well, that's all I can share with you from me, Tokoh Nilam Terengganu 2018. Wish me all the best for the Anugerah Nilam Kebangsaan 2018. Signing off for Awani Junior. Astro Awani, Berita Segenap Dimensi. Bye!